Hi, my name is Cecilia Ramos from Coldwell Banker La Costa. I am from Mexico City. I am an accountant with a master's degree in finance and in international relationships. I like from Puerto Vallarta. We have a fabulous beach. It is a quiet town. We live in peace here and it is a very familiar place. I live here since 3 years ago, and since then I work in real estate, and I like to do yoga and to bike. My favorite area in Puerto Vallarta is Marina Vallarta. We have such outstanding views in the morning and in the afternoon. Every time in the day is so wonderful. It is a very quiet place. It is very familiar and it's just great. There are very nice places to go out walking and to have a nice dining on a nice breakfast. It is a very nice place and it is the place where I live. That's why it's my favorite place. My favorite beach in Puerto Vallarta is Majahuitas Beach. I like to go to snorkel with my children and we take from Boca de Tomatlán a Panga, and then we go 10 minutes in the Panga and we arrive to a very wonderful beach with colorful fishes and we can swim in the sea. My favorite thing in Puerto Vallarta is that it is a very quiet town with very nice weather the whole year round. And we have very, very beautiful beaches in all the town. My favorite thing about being a real estate agent is that I can participate in different deals for purchasing or selling real estate. This can make people very happy and to represent a very good investment in their life. In my spare time, I like to do yoga and I like to go out biking, especially to the mountain. And I like to enjoy a nice dinner in the marina.